don't need to check that stick. It's red hot. Here's Camp in. Opening for Lewis shoots, he scores, and we're tied at one. Martinson trying to turn it loose off of Leslie. Martinson in the second effort out in front. Aiden a block by Long, and Sakira banks it in off of Lagasse. Here's Sterling moving in with Leslie now at the rush, an opening block, and it shoots, he scores! Pokinen, worth the price of admission. Oh, Bennett. Spun back to Leslie. Leslie holds to Bennett. Bennett will penetrate in. Top three. Hika shoots, he scores. Bo Bennett. Another masterful setup. Here's Dahlstrom. Coming back to HL Lewis. Dahlstrom one timer off the body. Cam fires. Lagasse can stop it. The Hawks have tied the hockey game. Here's a one-timer winner. Oh, a tip! And Rockford scores. Here's Kolasar dropping it off. Chance! Oh. Score! A bullet by Holm. His first goal with the Wolves, excluding the shootout. Here's Brett Sterling in the backhand. He scores!
Get that puck, and they do right away.
250 AHL goals for Brett Sterling, and a lead for the Wolves. And the Wolves have clinched the Illinois Lottery Cup with a 5-4 win over Rockford.